Constantino Garcia here to bring you the tweet of the day. As you all know, Adrien Broner defeated Pauli Malignaggi via split decision at the Barclays Center, which almost looked like a packed house. Right after the fight, Adrien Broner took to Twitter and said, "I am now a three-time world champion." On top of that, Adrien Broner wrote to Pauli Malignaggi, "Good fight, bro. You are a great champion." The last tweet he said was, "I want to thank all the people who supported me." Well, the day after the fight, which is today, Marcos Maidana took to Twitter and called out Adrien Broner. He said, "I won and I'll be welterweight champion. If Adrien Broner is the champion, then I want him." Marcos Maidana is coming off a great victory over Josecito Lopez at the Home Depot Center via technical knockout. What do you guys think about this fight? Marcos Maidana, a huge, huge puncher. Adrien Broner just blossoming into the welterweight division. He's only going to get better from him. What do you guys think about this fight? Would you guys want to see it? And who do you guys think wins and why? For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Constantino Garcia, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Constantino. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie's setback.